We need people who can change the world, doers, not watchers. That's why we created the Master of Science in Global Development. Development tackles major issues: poverty, power suppression, and now climate. The Master of Science in Global Development is a two-year program. The first year consists of mandatory courses, 7 courses with at least 2 teachers in each course. It's followed by a completely free 3rd semester where you can do internships or take other courses at this university or other universities. The program ends with a thesis where you do your own work, often related to fieldwork. You need to understand numbers, but you certainly need to understand people. That's why we emphasize the anthropological parts just as much as economics and political science. The internship is an important and integral part of the program. Often it links our students to the jobs that they get afterwards. Students get jobs in the UN, they get jobs in private consultancy companies, and also in small startups. I look forward to working with my students every day because the students are eager to learn. They represent the youth across the globe and they represent the future. If you have an interest in sustainable development, where you know that there's a balance between climate, poverty, power, the North and the South, this is a program for you.